is the Cub Scout pack meeting. The Russians may start a war. They are setting up missile bases. Today is our spelling test.
It was October 1962, and I had just turned 12 years old. And like most days after school, you could find me with my best friend, Johnny, his older sister, Amy, and my favorite patch of dirt, playing ball. On other days, we head down to the creek for some crawdad fishing. All it took was a good stick, some tight string, bobby pin for a hook, and a piece of bacon for dinner.
Johnny, you're over there, you're batting in the left outfield, okay?
Citizens, this government, as promised, has maintained the closest surveillance of the Soviet military buildup on the island of Cuba. Within the past week, unmistakable evidence has established the fact that a series of offensive missile sites is now in preparation on that imprisoned island. The purpose of these bases can be none other than to provide a nuclear strike capability against the Western Hemisphere.
It shall be the policy of this nation to regard any nuclear missile launched from Cuba against any nation in the Western Hemisphere as an attack by the Soviet Union on the United States, requiring a full retaliatory response upon the Soviet Union.
My fellow citizens, let no one doubt that this is a difficult and dangerous effort.
God willing, we have set out.
That goal will be achieved. Thank you and good night.
Ever since Soviet Foreign Minister Gromyko called on President Kennedy here at the White House Thursday, it's been obvious that something important is going on.
Cuba reacted to the president
Dad?
Tonight by ordering all armed forces on an
is the world going to end?
No. It's going to be okay. There's nothing for you to worry about.
U.S. Sea and Air Patrols immediately will hail, stop, and search all ships bound for Cuba.
We are now in the most dangerous situation since the end of World War II. The next 48 hours will be decisive.
Thank you. What are you doing?
Get down, please, get down.
What's the matter? Come on, get down. There's only a sound of boom.
Are you sure? Hey, wait up!
Father and I waited for two men to play their hand, to call each other's bluff, to come to their senses. They did, but I don't remember rejoicing. I don't remember the end. All I remember is a doom that has lingered, a doom that has called all the shots.
In the final analysis, our most basic common link is that we all inhabit this small planet. We all breathe the same air. We all cherish our children's future, and we are all mortals.